situation is not good at all. Yesterday, while we were in the police station, we were attacked twice. They vandalized the police station. The DGP is not available on phone. The IGP is not available on the phone. Apparently, the DGP is in some conference with the Prime Minister. There is this state, there is chaos here. Clearly, the law and order situation is not priority for the government. Our workers have been beaten, our cars have been broken. There's a false case against Shyamy Ghosh, and we expect that the Tripura police should do their duty and give us protection in a democratic country to participate in the election process. Election Commission of India has also refused to use VVPAT and CCTV cameras.